I would think Chimaev, even though I don't want him to win. but you know, hey, you can't deny the skills, man. The kid's really good. And he has that wrestling to fall back on. Like, clearly he has, I can't say he doesn't have power, obviously, but he's always got that extra skill set. And that was the guy that Bilal choked, correct? Even still, I haven't seen many of fighters from overseas like having crazy good wrestling like in that part of the world, so I would have to go with Khamzat for that one.